We'll be right back. Not so fast.
State your business.
Here, shake my hand, mate. That's the funniest one I've heard all week.
Clear off, will ya?
Oh, yeah.
Ah. What's that? You wanna show...
Do you mind...
Huh? Ever so sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through.
We'll be quite close enough. Welcome to Heliodor Castle, friend.
The Jewel of Dundrasil. You are bold indeed to... How long have I waited for this day? The fact that you come here proffering the... I take it that you also... Yes, the mark.
Rejoice, dear subjects. The day is upon us at last. The luminary walks among us once more.
Hooray!
Tell me, O Luminary. Where exactly is it that you hail from?
I see. Cobblestone, you see.
I do, my liege. A village of...
Then I take it you know what to do. Do not...
Yes, my liege.
Cursed luminary. I'm...
Hendrik, take this cur, this harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest Know this. The luminary is the... And why is this? The reason is simple.
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true men. Seize this wretch. You claim to hail from Cobblestone. Well, before the sun has set three times, we shall know the truth. By then, Jasper will have returned from his investigation. If I were you, Darkspawn, I would not expect to live beyond that day.
Will you keep it down in there? Most folks they throw in here have the decency to wait a while before going stir. What are you in for, anyhow? You don't get free bed and board down here with...
Wait, did you say the luminary? You're serious?
You're telling me the luminary has just shown up in the cell next...
One plate of delicious gruel for a gentleman in the dungeon suite. Come and get it!
The luminary. You're serious? So it's all happening just like the seer said it would. We'd better get out of here. Wait here.
You?
Don't worry, I didn't kill him. But he won't be waking up anytime soon. Things will get pretty hairy up ahead. You'd better take this. Oh, and I found this in a corner over there. I guess... Me? I got this little beauty back, so now I'm pretty much unstoppable. We'd better get out of here before any more of... I spend ages digging this hole, and you guess I really was meant to help you out, just like the seer said. Anyway, there'll be time to... The sewers, huh? Well, there must be a way out somewhere. Lead the way. Scarce. Come on, this way. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Huh. Follow my lead. These guys don't give up, do they? Huh? Seriously? You okay? Looks like we shook the guards, at least. And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change. Wait, there's something there. If we stand and fight, we're dead. Let's get out of here! Come on, quickly! Let's get out of here! Come on! Quickly! Has it gone? Whew, that was way too close for comfort. What's that thing doing under the castle?
Here he is, the Darkspawn.
Looks like our luck finally ran. If they catch us, we're dead meat.
Hold!
Let's do this. I believe in you. I believe in the Luminary.
Come on!
The name's Eric, by the way. Wake up, lazy bones! Come on, up you get! Finally! I was worried we'd lost you for a minute there. You've been out cold ever since we jumped. Had to drag you all the way here on my own. But what a jump it was. I closed my eyes, put my faith in the luminary. In fact, I woke up on the forest floor at the bottom of the cliff without a scratch on me. Amazing what a little faith can do. Anyway, I guess you and me must be at the top of the King of Heliodor's most wanted list by now. Which means we can't hang around here too long. Let's go say thanks to the nun who looked after us and be on our way. Don't worry about...
Not at all, dear. I'm just happy to see you both well again. It seems some dangerous criminals have...
Criminals, you say? Dear me, that doesn't sound good. And you...
I did indeed, my child. There were guards everywhere. And I heard that the mighty knight Sir Hendrik himself has headed to the mountains in the south with his... Oh, but you must forgive me, poor lambs. I did not mean to alarm you. They will soon be caught, I am sure. Justice...
Thanks. We appreciate... We're going to get a little fresh air. Cobblestone, eh? Never heard of the place. I never even knew anyone actually lived in those mountains down south. Is that really where you're from? I'm guessing you want to go see what's happening down there. But you need to be smart. You won't get past Hendrik unnoticed. If you're going to make it there without getting caught, you'll need to avoid the main road. And if you want to do that, you'll need my help. I know every back road there is to know in these parts, but I've got things to take care of. So, are you coming along for the ride? I did help you break out of that dungeon, remember? That's the spirit. Here, put this on and keep your face hidden. Otherwise, you're gonna get nat. Ha! That's more like it. If you're gonna be a wanted man, you might as well look the part. Right, let's head north and hit town. Glad you're coming along. The seer told me to stick with the luminary when I found him, and that's just what I'm going to do. Another one bites the dust. How's it going? Let's go. Welcome to downtown Heliodor, home to rogues. About a year ago, me and Dirk, my partner, they got wise and pulled me in eventually. But right down there is the biggest, stinkingest garbage pile in all of Heliodor. After all, no one would ever think of looking for it there. Time to go liberate that loot to the garbage...